You have no audio. So.
I had my mic muted because I had my mic muted. Well, there goes my, I had a really good introduction, I think. I'm useless. I'm a pro streamer. My Halo's not tabbing back in. Wild, my Halo's not opening up after I fixed it. Shut the, well, I was doing stuff. So I had to mute myself, and but I meant to unmute myself, but forgot to. I made so sure that my game audio was fuck. I'm gonna have to restart my game. Did you call me a monkey? A rookie. You're lucky the stream can't fucking hear you. Okay. Well, Titan, thank you for that. So I guess I'll give my intro again while I'm loading. Basically, what I said is we're not counting Saturday. We may not be... I'm going to be streaming Arma. That I know for sure. But anything other than that, I'm not sure on. Just because of life and stuff. I have people visiting, and so I'm going to spend that week there. Okay. Now we just got to get back in the lobby. Multiplayer. Not the right thing. Campaign. Halo 2. Playlist. Heroic difficulty. Quarantine zone. Invite wild. Okay. We're good now. I'm a pro streamer, can you tell? Wow, that sent you an invite.
We'll do hits.
Yeah, skip that. I had to leave. I had to restart my game. I told you this!
I know, that's weird.
Okay, so can I be heard now?
Huh?
Can I be heard on stream now?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. God, I Yeah, so we're gonna try to beat this today. There should be about five, like, sections, modules left. But yeah. That's our main goal, but if we keep having tech... Honestly! Halo 2's probably been the most unstable one we've played, which I know it's not that, it's just Halo and like the complete edition, but it's just all while we've been playing Halo 2. It's just we crash and stuff like that. It sucks, but we live with it, I guess. Okay, let's get right into this. I'm a little obnoxious about that start, but we got there eventually. We've already seen this cutscene.
In the center of this zone is a sacred icon critical to the great journey. I must find it. We shall cut into the heart of this infestation, retrieve the icon, and burn any flood that stands in our way. Parasite is not to be trifled with. I hope you know what you're doing.
Forward, warriors.
Let me do that real quick. Okay, we're gonna turn. You guys are gonna get to see my amazing Steam page. Isn't it great? I know you can see my screen. Turn mic audio up a little bit. We're turning game down a bit. Okay, here we go.
Get on, bitch.
Sorry, I was fixing my shit. I'm on. I'm not the gunner, but I'm on.
Those are friendly.
That's good. Oh, I'm not used to playing as us. Oh, this is this mission. We're just doing great at my grenade throws today. Dude, my grenade throws are on point. Oh no.
I may or may not be trying to hijack the thing.
That's really grand. I'm not with you. I'm underneath the big thing. I forgot what it's called.
I might have gotten hit.
You can't hit me! Oh no, I'm stuck on something.
You can't hit what you can see.
That's basically what I'm doing. Energy sword!
You made it sound like staying at the does something.
I did. It works. That's how it does in Power Rangers.
Oh god. Oh shit.
What's up?
Kind
of can you rejoin?
My whole computer's fucking up. I don't know what happened.
You're still in our game.
What?
I'm dead, and you're about to die. You're still alive in the game. Well, not alive. We just respawn, but you are in the game. What's going on?
Because this game is already running. If you just quit the game, you should be able to launch it.
Do task manager, see if it's running in the background. I just got ran over. Wildest quiet? Yeah. He seems quiet for me as well. I'll up him up a bit. Oh, Wild, by any chance, are you away from your mic at all? Oh. Yep, we just lost connection. Okay. Turn him up a Wild, can you say something? Okay, there you go. Okay, so I don't know what the fuck happened to you, but...
It closed out and my computer started bugging out.
That's happened to me a handful of times. Like I was saying in the original intro, y'all couldn't hear. This game loves to give us issues. I'm getting a second monitor in today, so hopefully y'all won't have to watch me go in and out of the thing to change it. Okay. Let me know when you're fixed.
I fixed it.
Okay, there's your invite. Did you get the invite? Yeah, yeah. Now we start. Okay, let's see if we can get past this first section. I'm looking to beat the game today. Because I don't know how active I'll be after this week, so. Oh, Wild.
Mm-hmm.
How's your Sea of Thieves doing?
On Xbox, it worked. Not on here, though.
Yeah, I know. Also, is your mic away from your face? You're still, a really quiet for us.
Is this better?
I'd rather you not. I might just have to up you in TeamSpeak itself.
I heard myself. Is that horrendous?
Well, I'm gonna hope you're fine. Validating.
Okay, how's that?
That's about the same.
Okay, because I literally put the mic into the headset.
Okay. Okay, let's get on with this. I should have grabbed water while we were doing all that.
Okay, I mean, I can make myself a drink real quick while we're loading.
No, we're about to be in.
Okay, well,
we're in.
Please skip this.
Yeah, I am. I just hit the wrong button.
Forward, warriors, but fear not pain or death. Go, officers. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Really appreciate you leaving me behind.
Nah, I didn't leave you behind. You got dragged. Therefore, I'm not like my father.
So I was changing stuff on my end. What? What the fuck, monkey? The fuck started that? Well, that's, I don't know what you just did, but you sound better.
I just died and I got to sound better again.
Yep. The fuck is monkey talking about? Cat, get off my desk. Dash has jumped onto my desk and is really, like, he's about to step on a bunch of shit. I can feel it. I can't see.
I got mowed down because I tried hijacking we're all getting nothing happened.
I'm dead. Okay, Cat, off the desk. Off the desk.
What the hell?
Your connection to the game session was interrupted.
God. Okay, so here's our goal. We can't die or else they'll kick us out.
Yeah, apparently.
Some stupid ass. Oh, goddamn shit.
Apparently, get disconnected from life. It's a play. We're doing a playthrough. We are fucking shits, whatever the fuck it's called. I was gonna make an insult to somebody, but I don't know who. Oh, so wild. I've gotten two new soundboards.
Oh, nice.
It's a Ewok scream from Battlefront 2, and a Pair of the Platypus one.
So it's just like a platypus noise and Ewok screaming.
I can rumba parry the Cha Cha Gram.
What the fuck?
It's one of my favorite ones.
Parry the Cha Cha Gram.
I like the whole thing, but I'm not gonna put the whole thing on there, cause it's great, Titan. Cause it's amazing. And then the Ewok scream's a little loud, so warning advance. Actually, it's not that loud. I expect it to be louder. Yeah. Oh, I don't think I've shut off all mine on stream, except for the cat one. Not cat. The R2-D2 one, because my cat stepped on it during Arma.
God.
Okay, setting up game. Skip cutscene. Let's do this.
Forward, warriors. Hijacking vehicle. Okay.
No dying. Oh my goodness. We died.
Wait, the vehicle got stuck on the giant.
Oh my god. No dying, we say. God, we suck.
Yeah, we must hurry so they don't get the tank.
I'm on my way.
Oh,
Fuck, they got it. Ah! Fuck this. I'm hijacking it.
Better.
Ah!
Oh my god.
Obliterated. Okay, go, go. Full speed. At least it's not disconnecting us now.
Don't fucking jinx it.
Too late, already did. Get in front of it. Oh, it's looking at me. Do it!
Oh my god.
I can't get in, like, the driver or the gunner. We're not very good at this game. Oh no!
I'm alive.
Charge the tank. I'll distract it. Got it!
Nice. Oh shit. Now I'm alone.
Not my problem. Everything's shooting at me. It's probably better that you didn't get in it. Oh my. Oh! I got grabbed!
You got grabbed?
What the fuck? Look at me!
I kinda walked away.
They can grab you. Okay.
How did I come back to it?
Hi.
Nice,
you should have. Hop on.
Yay. Ah.
I got grabbed and was doing like a wheelie in a tank. I like the music. I like how the light stayed there.
I thought it was still alive when we played.
Boom! No!
Oh my god.
I told you, we get grabbed.
Yeah, that's what happens when we died the first time.
Yeah. Oh, not... Hey, Wild, big pro advice when dealing with an armored asset. Don't stand in front of it.
You hit that, it hit.
Sorry, I died. Charge!
I get it.
I say it's just whoever the fuck gets it to it. But yeah, I'll try to let you get it, but... Fun fact, this turret's not very accurate. There we go. Yeah, okay, you can have it. What? Oh, there's another one in it already. Lovely. Well, they're focusing me, so you're gonna get it. Oh my god!
Focusing you, my ass.
I mean, it was for like a split second. Okay, you know what? I say fuck the tank. Huh. I like how we have like this sick music in the background and we just suck. Go. Go. Okay, have fun.
Keep moving, I'm on my way.
Fuck. That's why I jumped off. I wanted that. Is there one over here? Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
The tank's coming up.
That's really grand and all.
Can't move the warthog.
If you get a vehicle, let's just fucking zoom past all this shit. We don't have to fight here.
Good.
Let me know once you got a vehicle so we can dip. Okay, I got the Warthog. Oh, this guy was still alive, huh?
The Scorpion is shaking his head knowing me and then shot me in the face.
I'm just gonna go.
Yeah, I'll find the bar.
Hello there.
Wait.
Nope, not waiting. There's a tank shooting at me.
This shit again.
There's a tank shooting at me. I'm not waiting.
I'm almost alive.
Oh my god.
I'm alive.
I literally can't wait. I can't. I'm getting shot at, child.
Well, I'm not.
Well, congratulations. This is what I get for trying to wait for you. I died.
You could have done A, come back around.
It was a lot of use. It made me feel better. Almost got it. Go. I'll meet you at the exit.
I almost blew the hatch open. Oh shit.
Come on. Oh my, how did... I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive. Can I steal it?
I got the thing.
Go. Oh wait, it didn't. I didn't ride with you. Fuck it. Whatever. Just leave. Okay, let's go. I'll let you go in front. You have a bit more health.
Just a little bit.
Okay, let's see if we can get past where we have been. Okay, on the right. Okay, hit dead.
There's so many coming out. Why is this one tiny?
I'm dead.
Got him.
I fell in a hole. You're getting hijacked.
Bunch of things.
And now we restart.
You better not.
Okay. Wait, we've gotten here before though. I'm taking their fire, so.
What
do you mean?
The tank Maya got picked up, and then I kind of got hijacked.
Okay, that's grand.
So the tank might be in any of the dimensions. Never mind, it is clearly not.
Okay, if you respawn, there you go.
Remember, the tank destroyed.
Yeah. Okay.
I kind of realized.
Finally, let's get. Let's get past. That took too damn long. Checkpoint. Oh, this looks like fun.
Was that Wraith already destroyed?
I just destroyed it, as it was also getting shot at. Oh, fuck! Still alive, huh? Okay. Watch out! Hey, good timing.
Ah.
Trying to salvage these. That's not, this thing's not really made for precision shooting. Oh, I got one.
After I got you.
No, we traded.
You're still alive.
I don't want the sentinel beam. Fuck that. That thing was going for you.
It was already destroyed.
Yeah, but it was like exploding towards you. Stop. They win punching matches. I'll give them that. Where the fuck am I?
Mine.
Maybe not waste the RPGs on them.
I know, I just wanted to fire that one.
Okay, we're good. To your left. Ooh. Don't go that way.
I'm gonna go that way.
We got two coming for you. Oh, what the fuck? How did shit spawn back behind us? You know what? Let them fight. Fuck this. Leave.
Yeah. Agreed.
Oh! Oh! I just did the coolest thing ever. And then I did that. That was not intentional, I swear.
Yeah.
Do you even know what I did?
No, I came up and then you were in a tank and I got shot.
The tank shot at me, so I jumped out of my vehicle as it blew it up, and then I jumped on it.
Okay, that is pretty cool.
I'm gonna focus the big thing if you wanna deal with the little drones.
Aw, come on.
What?
I tried getting in the Wraith, but it was... It looks fully functional, but apparently it's strong.
Nope, you don't get to grab me! I said no, you're legally not allowed.
I'll sue you if you grab him.
Okay.
I found out where to go. Yeah, I did your thing.
Nope.
You're not gonna fit through that hole.
I can always make it fit. Oh, what the fuck? It pulled me.
I told you you wouldn't fit.
It didn't even give me a chance.
Chance my ass. You weren't gonna fit me this way.
Ow. Fuck you guys. Pick a grenade. A fully charged shot usually takes out these drones in one hit. Okay, time to move. Die, bitch boy. There we go. I hate the Covenant weapons, to be honest.
They're okay for the most part.
Not a fan.
Ooh, there's a terminal here.
Look at it in a second. Oh, I'm going the way we need to go, so let me come back. Let's see if I can hear it this time. I wasn't able to hear any of them the other time. Like how you're just like watching a movie in the middle of a combat.
I'm not watching a movie. Your stream, I think.
No, I'm talking about the terminal.
Oh no, I haven't used it yet.
There we go. Hi, right, audio.
It is most unusual that in all the exploits of these Arbiters, you never mention their role in choosing their missions of redemption.
There is no role, Oracle. Once one of our commanders becomes an Arbiter, he belongs to the Hierarchs.
These Hierarchs, they are the same High Prophets who control all the holy relics you collect from my time?
The same.
And they use these relics to build your new weapons and bring you the word of your gods?
It has always been so.
Interesting. Am I a holy relic?
I do not understand.
Because I am certainly not a god. I am a tool, as is this mining platform you stand upon, as was the installation that once orbited the planet. The Forerunner's technology is lasting and indeed quite powerful, but I'm quite certain they would have told me if I was infused with some kind of divine power. I suspect some of your prophets may have been quite aware of how much divine inspiration tools such as myself could provide. And you never questioned these proclamations. Even your mightiest warriors, these Arbiters, never questioned?
Questioning was what brought shame to the word Arbiter long ago, Oracle.
How disappointing.
I fear now that there are many questions we should have been asking for a long, long time.
I would be more than happy to answer any such questions, but I have a few more for you. Continue your tale of these Arbiters.
Okay.
Interesting. Did you punch me?
No, I shot you.
Oh, okay. At least you're honest.
Okay. Let's get through this. Okay. Oh, that's not a class. Hey, it still got the job done though. I'm getting it like stuck in its rib cage. There's flood behind us.
I'm not sure if I got killed by a flood or by the falling debris.
Probably flood. I wasn't expecting them. Flood's coming up behind us. I'm dead. Live. Live, you ugly sack of shit.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm alive. Don't take my energy sword. I will kill you.
I didn't.
I was ready for you to.
I was tempted to just for the meme, but I didn't do it.
Energy sorting the drones kind of hurt. Did you know that?
Because they fucking explode, that's why.
Do you see what I'm doing?
No, because I'm worrying about my own shit. Ow.
Okay, let me deal with the on-ground stuff, don't die! Whew, okay. We're doing this. Okay.
Hello.
We're alive. Let's continue. There's an SMG in that, like, rubble, I think. If you want it. Actually, I'm gonna take it. Actually, it's right here. I took a battle rifle. Heads up. We got something on motion. You know what I keep forgetting we have?
Hmm.
Active camo.
I forget that too. Ow.
I went the wrong way.
You died?
No, I just went the wrong way.
Oh, okay.
I got turned around. I heard a lightsaber for a minute there. What are you doing?
Shooting a laser.
Fucker got a shotgun! There's a shotgun here for you.
What's it for?
I don't recommend meleeing those guys.
Yeah. Ow, that hit me too.
I don't care.
Okay.
Yeah, let's continue. I just want to get past this level.
Shit.
The fuck are you watching?
I don't know, I was letting a random show play and he's, let me check. It's orange in
it. Lovely. Is it any good?
It's pretty good. Every now and then you see teddies, but yeah.
Is that what lets you know if a show's good or not?
I mean, yeah.
Fair enough.
It's also
can you deal with the drones? I'm not trying to lose my shields. That's what I was avoiding doing.
Oh my god, I went flying.
Yeah. Forgot I had a gun.
Yeah, there's many other things that I don't think I can talk about on this room.
Just use scientific wording for it all.
And there's also, female and female relations. I don't think there's anything scientific about that.
I do like the wording you chose. Female on female relations.
What you said, scientific term. Ethnically scientific.
Ha!
Jesus Christ.
You good?
Every time I get near that razor, it hits me. Oh,
The RPG in your pocket?
You say that.
I don't like the response. Oh no. Whew. Oh. What the fuck was this at?
I don't know, I just found it.
Wait, 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 child. Eh. Okay.
Okay, that was not on purpose. You gotta believe me.
You gotta believe me, man. Is my sword still alive?
Yeah, I think I think
it stayed on the edge when I fell off. Yeah, here it is. My other gun is gone now. Sad. Ugh, let me get away from. Let me follow my own advice, not standing in front of an armored asset. Hey, drone right. It's behind the hill.
I'm getting a vantage point so I can look him in the eye.
I'll get rid of the shields for you. Ugh. Sorry about that. Oh my goodness, it charged me.
It does that.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh wow, if I wasn't dead from the explosion, I just had massive head trauma.
Your goat started flying.
Yeah, because it got shot.
Your sword's still alive, so yep. You're good.
Wait.
Okay, is there like a canyon?
No, it's a drop. I don't know if we're supposed to drop, but there is a drop. And we dropped. Yep.
Those are friendlies. Never mind, they're not.
I'm still not a fan of the Covenant weapons.
Yeah, understandable.
Like, I get that they're, like, supposed to be actually better, but I can't fucking see.
They're technologically better, but efficiency-wise, not so much.
Actually, they're supposed to be, like, at least from what I've gathered, they're supposed to be, like, the best of the best.
Well, then they, like... Oh yeah, I also took out a tank, so you can get...
That'd be really grand, but my driver is taking a sweet fucking time. You find me unappetizing, parasite. You find me unappetizing?
I shot the tank right in the ass, so I killed the driver instead of just the actual thing.
Where's it at?
I shot the tank in the ass.
Yeah, okay, I was asking where it was.
Oh, we won't do it.
Yeah, I am as well. Okay, fuck this, I'm going on foot.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna swap it out so you get the shitty one.
I was gonna say, they both look pretty damaged.
This one's more damaged.
Okay, let's go!
I think they're actually more... No, mine's more damaged.
Tanks. Oh my, look at it fucking go!
It's fucking break dancing.
Right.
Jesus. Oh, I'm gonna try to shoot from this guy.
Rockets! That felt like a scene out of a movie. I just saw a rocket coming down a corridor and I couldn't move fast enough. I'm here to drive. There we go. Okay, on my way.
I see another foe. Careful, Arbiter.
Now the tank might be more damaged than it was previously, but it's okay.
Not very smart, brother.
Not very smart, Arbiter. What took you so long?
Alright, now we know where they spawn, so we can take care of them easily.
Okay, go on. Rockets behind.
Yeah, I already killed.
Got a good hit off though. Another one. I'm gonna move to a better angle. Watch out!
Ow.
What the fuck?
See the thing go flying?
Yeah. I may have got him. I don't know if it's destroyed, but it did get flung back.
Yeah, there you go.
Door on the left. Hey, don't move. There's someone on the other side of your box. Oh, he jumped down.
Here, man.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is where we need to go.
Oh, I found the guy. He's really nice.
Never mind,
he's an asshole.
I'm dead. Who's an asshole?
The flood that was shooting at you.
Oh. Watch out.
Ooh.
Above you. And behind you.
Ow, I shot his arm off though.
That's really grand. But snipers don't work against flood.
Fuck. Yeah, at least you're a tank back. Okay, so I'm gonna move up and have your eyes on that wall.
That's what I assumed you were doing when you were pushing up, considering that's what took me out the first time, but yeah, sure. You killed yourself.
I didn't. I got gunned down by the 50 cal.
Cause a distraction for me. Don't go! Okay, you're good to go.
Oh.
I obliterated him with the tank shell.
I thought I saw Jesus.
Can you deal with up there by yourself? Nope.
Ow.
You were already dead.
I know. You still feel pain after dying. Nah.
What was that? Watch around that corner.
Yeah. If you let me finish my sentence, you still feel some pain after you die for the next 10 seconds.
You're thinking if you get your head cut off.
Oh yeah, that's what it was.
You still have a consciousness for like 10 seconds. I don't know if that's true or not, but I'm pretty sure that's what you're thinking of.
I think it is.
Damn. Tried to break the glass under you.
Ow.
Ooh, cutscene.
Bitch.
Is he gonna get sniped in the face?
Just like Cat.
Just like Cat.
More humans. They must be after the icon.
On your way, Arbiter. I'll deal with these beasts.
He actually has a pretty good chance with an energy sword. I like how that guy has come to respect us. I like how the guys come to respect us.
Yeah. Are those the brutes?
I think these are...
I see that tower didn't join you.
Yep.
I'll do what I can to keep the flood off your back.
Since when did he care about us? Give me your sword, thank you.
I already had a sword. Check your second weapon. Okay, you already had one. Oops, up ahead. The parasite gathers for an attack. Oh god. I think I can lob a grenade. I'm out of grenades.
Grenade!
I'm out of grenades.
Bye, monster, bye!
I'm gonna try to jump on the phantom.
Is there a phantom here?
Yeah, it's behind us.
Oh, he's covering us.
What courage? Nice and safe, this phantom. Ignore the braggart. Ready yourself.
Oh! Oh wow, there's a lot of them. Holy shit. I got my shit kicked in. Behind you. Oh, and in front of you. You're not having a grand time. Hi, I'm back. Where the fuck did I die at?
Somewhere.
I have no clue where I was when I died. I think it was over here. My energy sword's in there. Be careful jumping, because you might get like lobbed in a different direction. Oh no, 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 no! Where'd the sword go? Oh, did you oh my god! That was horrific to watch! Black.
Oh god. Did you get shotgun blasted to the face?
Not shotgun, no.
Oh god, no. Ow! Bitch. I ended up with the better one.
Stop. Up ahead, the parasite gathers for an attack.
Why are you chasing me? Ah, you fucker. You asshole.
What makes you say that?
You suck. Bitch. Great, there's more jumping on.
Yep. Oh, that's not good. That's a dead friendly. Oh! I did the launch that guy was talking about. This is gonna send me dead. Oh, I didn't die.
We have a surviving friendly.
We would have had two, but we would have had three. But I put a grenade on one.
You bitch.
It was an accident. He looked like a flood. He was infected,
yeah,
I can swear.
You say it's an accident, but look at me. I'm also one. Okay, let's stop.
Okay, well, let me get rid of the accident.
No, 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 no.
Jokes aside, this energy sword looks better.
It really
does. Well, no, I'm saying this one looks better than the one that's like less than 30. So refill.
Yeah, I know. I have 75.
Oh, I thought you- Ah! Okay, I'm about to die. I'm dead. I got a grenade off though. Hopefully it's useful. Did you just get shotgunned?
I got shot in the vein.
Oh, don't do that.
I got fucking sizzle.
Damn, I couldn't get to him in time.
Look away.
No.
God damn it, you boot. No! You bitch.
I wasn't going to.
I wasn't gonna kill him, I was just pushing.
I was just gonna push him off to his maybe death.
Nah, he went to the second level.
Whoo!
Jesus, we're flying.
Zoom. Oh, I fell down. Oh, they all fell down with me. One of them has an energy. Three of them have an energy. They have a lot of energy swords.
Yeah, I heard you like recounting.
Yeah, I'm dead. Behind you. What? There's an energy sword one behind you. I'm pretty sure. No. He has one trying to kill the people behind you. He just killed your teammate. Wild. I'm good, he says. Okay, that took a lot of effort. Because it wouldn't give it to me because I already had one, so I had to give someone else mine. Yeah. Nope, I overshot. Oh! I'm about to die! Whew! I'm alive. I can't see shit. Whoa! Yo! I got executed by a shotgun. That's always grand. I'm back. You got a lot outside this door. Okay. I think this is the farthest we've gotten so far.
No, I think we're almost there.
But I'm saying this is the farthest we've gotten.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. We have some stowaways.
He handled them.
We had some in a vent that I didn't even know we had.
Well, yeah, I knew it was there, but I didn't know people were in it because I killed someone in it earlier.
Yeah, well, there were like seven of them in there, and I threw a grenade, and they all started shooting out, like, you know, something.
Insert funny joke here.
I can't tell you the funny part.
What the fuck? Oh, there you are. Who joined?
Me.
Hello.
What you doing?
Streaming.
Turtle is streaming.
Follow me at twitch.tv/theturtleist.
Plugging yourself in your own stream.
Hey, we got flood. Yeah. I mean, it's my stream. Who's gonna ban me? Not me.
I could ban you.
No, you can't. My own stream. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Did you just hit me?
I tried to hit the flood. I got flung, It missed him and hit you, I
for
think.
A second, like, it was in the heat of the moment, and I didn't know it was you.
I didn't know who was who. Fog of war, fog of war.
It almost sounded like you by his apologies for saying the inward.
We still moving?
We're yep. going forward now.
We got more.
If they stay on that side, I'll stay on this side. Oh shit.
You know what would be grand? As if you told me you threw a grenade instead of just saying, oh shit.
No.
Man, yeah, that's just as bad as when Olaf just goes, oh, when he throws a grenade on us. Didn't call no, okay. fumble, didn't call bad nade, just said, so, oh shit.
I want to point out that the flood that was in front of you, I thought it sucked to him, but you came out and caught it.
Well, you saw what I was doing that whole time. Picking him one by one. You should have seen what I was planning on doing. God.
You were funny, God, man.
No, it wasn't. You suck.
No, like, when you blew up, you got sucked into the pipe. From my perspective. Oh my god.
The humans are already here, remember?
I know there's a lot of dead ones. You're behind me.
I'm next to you.
Okay.
Oh, did I miss it? Oh, I was
going to it.
Dead.
You know, your father never asked me for help either.
The index is secure.
I'm just saying, though, that wire.
Mackenzie, Perez, how's our exit?
And they're dead.
Hear me, Marines. We got trouble.
But no, like those like cables they were holding, that would like rip up your hands.
It really would. Suck.
How you doing?
How you doing?
Sergeant, stay down. Johnson, you all right? Johnson.
Damn.
Excellent work, Arbiter. The Hierarchs will be pleased.
Nikon is my responsibility.
What's your responsibility? Now it is mine. A bloody fate awaits you and the rest of your incompetent race. And
yeah,
I, Tartarus, chieftain of the brutes, will send you to it.
And the prophets learn of this, that they will take your head...
When they learn? Fool. They ordered me to do it.
Oops.
Saw this coming. I like how like abrupt that ending was. Like, blah.
He was like, huh? Don't tell me we have to do this on the Master Chief side. Oh, wait, no, he got taken.
Yeah, he got yoinked.
By a weird hentai monster.
Yep. Yeah, sucked off under the water.
Jeez. That's the best way, though.
Ugh.
What the?
I've seen it. I've been on the internet long enough to know where this is going.
What is that?
I am a monument to all your sins.
Okay, hear me out.
Relax. I'd rather not piss this thing off.
Demon. This one is machine and nerve, and has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened. Through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the Great Journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's Great Journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this.
The fuck
thing.
Is this thing?
Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot. And you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
What the actual fuck?
Gravely concerned.
Going horribly
the release
wrong.
Of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice. A moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The great journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the flood, can stop it.
Oops.
Kill the demon.
Hey, how you doing?
Brutes. The faster you can kill those brutes, the better.
Oh, that would be really cool if we could pick these spears up. Before... Did you already die?
I tried to get into a punching fight. He was our- I weakened him for you.
Well, I punched you and I won, so therefore I am stronger than you.
Say that to my face.
Oh, wait, wait, leave there, wait. I am stronger than you. I got an achievement for killing him with the melee.
Yeah, I got that as well.
Get out of my way. Fuck.
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber. Protect the hierarchs. Seal the exits.
Oh, I don't think so.
I am stronger than you. That was dumb. Okay.
Okay.
Peace in our times because there's contact.
Okay. We're equally as strong. Agreed?
That doesn't check out. It's 2-0 right now. They really want me to use Covenant weapons.
I know, right? Wait, that just means that if we play the Arbiter, we have to use...
Yep.
Okay. I do wish we could pick up the Honored Roots school.
That'd be cool.
Yeah. Maybe like a slash weapon.
Okay, there we go.
So are we like on their main ship and shit?
Yeah. We like went into their like... just HQ, I guess.
Not we just showed up HQ, at their house and let ourselves in.
It's like the big... people in charge of like... area. I can't think of their name. Punching fights don't work.
We're like in the Pentagon.
They hit the Pentagon. Oh. Not a fan of not having grenades.
Yeah, I was thinking myself.
Top right.
Oh god, I did a front flip.
You down?
I'm behind you.
Oh, you were just too close. You weren't putting up on my sensors.
I was in the shadow. Ow. These dudes literally just pull apart my ass cheeks and start.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I've been hanging around. No, they have done too much.
Huh.
Do we fully die?
No.
That's why I fully died.
Nah, we fully died. The lack of music is very below.
I hear nothing.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Behind you. Fucking needles.
It's overpowered when you can dual wield them.
Is that what you're doing?
Yes. I think we just stand on here and then we go up.
Well, it came from down, so. Where do we? Oh.
Did you figure it out?
Oh no, there was a dead guy.
Lay down on one of the pedestals near the door.
Oh, here.
Yeah.
Metal.
That prophet, Truth. He has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network.
Just hold down the trigger and don't stop. Oh, I stopped.
Ow.
There's the music.
There it is. That's dead.
Right this way.
You can stay away from me. I feel like I'm fighting a plague ogre. I got right. Oh my goodness, I froze and then died. Okay, I'm back.
Go for it.
You need to not rush in.
I'ma try. When the fuck did I get pregnant?
What?
I was reading the notifications.
Stop looking at memes!
I got a notification and that.
I sent that ages ago! How long have we been streaming for? An hour and 20. I sent that probably 2 hours before that.
Oh, I got a notification that was turned off.
If you can get that guy away from the turret, you can get
on
it.
Watch out for the captain. It's got a brute shot.
Here, cover me.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I can't turn around. That works.
Oh, he's gone. Where the hell?
What's up?
This is beautiful. Look.
Yeah.
It's an entire Covenant city.
Lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grab lift. Drop down, try to cut
yeah.
it off.
I mean, this is...
Really, just step in.
It's safe, really. That doesn't make me feel safe.
God.
I'm reloading. I'm about to die to needles. Right side. Ooh, sniper rifle.
Force
all approaches to the holding pens. Slay the demon on sight.
They're beefing up their patrol. Stay sharp.
You gonna open the door for me? Where the fuck that brute
I might
go?
Be out of here.
We just ran through a bunch of people with guns. You could have easily grabbed. Behind us! I processed it too late.
Why are we all the way back?
Oh wow, we are really far back. We probably didn't get one then. That sucks.
Jesus, the brute just suicide bombed me.
I saw that.
Like, he had all the needles.
Right this way.
Watch to your right. The carbines are really good against the brutes.
Yeah, they are. Egg launcher.
A what?
An egg launcher.
Oh wow, that almost threw me off the map.
It's safe, really. Just step in.
It's safe, really. Just step on in.
Come on in.
The fuck?
That was not me.
That sounds like it was you.
I don't think it was me.
I don't think it was me, and it being me is two very different things.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Slay the demon on sight.
Oh, you got in the way.
Stay sharp.
You're alive? Good.
Yeah.
Ole!
Ow. I think I have an idea of a game you might want to stream.
What game?
Solo, like a solo stream.
Game.
It's Death in the Water 2.
What's it about?
It's like you're scuba diving and you're in like an area infested with sharks.
That doesn't sound like fun.
The signals are originating somewhere below.
No, it doesn't.
It could be fun. Ask your viewers.
You guys want to see me cry at the bottom of an ocean? Behind us! I took a few down with me.
Give me a sec, my mom's now panicking. Nope, never mind. She was like, Connor, come here, come here. I'm like, what? Oh, never mind. Does this every time.
No, I'm back. Suppressing fire! Ow. Oh, hello there.
He did a backflip. That's impressive.
There's another lift in the next room.
Ow. There's a chief to your right. behind us. I'm dead again. You're gonna lose that fight.
Oh. I almost had him. I would have won if he didn't go full mode. Okay, the Grunt called me a sissy. There you go. He deserves to die.
There's another lift in the next room.
He might be dead.
Holy, you almost got shot.
Here, Chief, jump in.
I did. I went up. We need to go down, though. Ooh.
Ooh, it's trippy.
Goombas. No, ooh, sword. No. I wanted the sword.
On the floor of dead bodies.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Quietly is not our strong suit.
We're both holding grenade launchers. Fuck it. We'll do an, as you like to say, Russian stealth.
Okay, I got scared. I thought I heard some of the jackals say bubbles.
Whee!
Come to the middle level. The Marines are just inside. Be careful of the
Whee!
Guard.
I think that. Oh, middle was one up. Oh, I'm out of ammo. There's a brute. You could have punched him in the back. Yep, that was dumb. I just wanted that ammo.
There's some more ammo over here.
It was for this, but I can't pick it up because it's out of ammo.
Oh, that's a fucking blast.
The chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
No sense sticking around here!
No sense sticking around here!
To go, chief.
Hmm?
No sense sticking around here! Where are the next Marines?
I see. It's down there.
Hello?
Yep. I was down there already.
Oh, fuck. Wrong way.
Never mind. You die.
What?
You die with her.
Why?
So I can get my guns back.
No!
Thanks, you're such a good friend.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Please don't. Because I decided to try to take a shortcut. That hurts me and my feelings.
You don't deserve to have feelings.
Oh my god. Stop it. Ow.
Behind me. I was hoping our Marines would have handled it. What do I want for lunch?
Chief, come to the lower level. More guards, get ready.
I'm gonna die down here.
Yeah,
No! Oh my god, I got juggled! I took him with me. Okay, let's continue.
Run away!
Very stealthy.
I'm away.
I already did it.
We'll get out of here the same way we
followed the Marines
to Central Grab Lift. Hostile reinforcements coming down the lift.
Just sitting here like, you could probably shoot him while they drop.
They caught on.
Doesn't matter, I got a grenade launcher.
The lift is clear. Step on in.
Whee! Fucking flying.
Fear not, my brothers, the sacred eye.
He really tried.
And his brutes who took the icon from the flood. For that they
Whoa, he ate that. Don't take my sword, please. Or any of my weapons, actually. I like my gun. Wow!
I'm kidding. Oh wait, I see. Oh shit, there's more on the ground.
Yeah, I saw. You gonna let me respawn? Are we on the... Yeah, we're on the next... There's... How many sections were there? Five more left?
I think one more.
No, I think when we... I'm saying in total there was like five sections, and I think this is our third one. That works. Now I can win punch and fights with you. Wasp, you piece of, there's a shit ton of them.
The brutes are
behind us. Well, they're over running them. Remember how he was betrayed?
Yeah.
He's doing that with every of them.
There's a lot of dead hunters.
What the fuck's with this music?
Hmm?
That didn't work. Hey, Wild, can you shoot this guy in the back?
I can do something better.
No, Wild, I'm getting stuck in a corner by a dude. Trust me, that's what I did. It didn't work out.
How did that not work?
Because it's a sword and he has plate armor all over him.
I was sitting in his middle section.
It still doesn't care. It's a sword. Oh, but he just turned his back randomly. Oh my god! His back was in fact not turned.
Jesus.
Dude, I fucking flew. I have no clue where my shit is. Here it is. I'll get on those other side.
Ow. I spawned in front of
him. Really?
Yes, yes.
They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
He got stuck in a corner.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their networks from the inside.
I'm just throwing grenades behind it. There we go.
There we go.
See ya. Oh, they're all dead. Oh, we got another hunter. On me. Unhunt me out here. I have to scratch. No, there's my cat's walking on my desk. While his back's turned to you. Fuck jetpacks. This like calm, like waiting room music. It's kind of funny though.
It's making me tired. I don't know why.
I know, that's just the game.
The Covenant just destroyed two of their own ships, and I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet.
Like, I just want to like lay back in my chair and take a nap.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
I believe in you.
Right on his leg.
My weapons flew.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Fuck, this is out of ammo. Becca. He's down. point. Oh shit. The fuck was that? We're inside something. Ow! Jetpack's hurt.
Oops.
I'll focus the jetpacks.
Oh my god.
Did you already grab the sword? Oh, bitch! Huh. Whoa!
Okay, I will say that was very close.
I was out of ammo.
Oh god.
We.
At this moment, the councilors gather on Halo to see the icon safely placed.
Rise, Black Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
Once the towns are clear,
everything. Nope, fuck that. Here, you have fun.
Alright.
Miss it.
The grenade.
Oh. You respawned.
Took one out, what we?
Oh, it's on me, isn't it? No, it wasn't. Nice. Okay. Problematic. What we got here?
Not problematic now.
Excuse me. Wee.
Sorry, I was supposed to sleep.
I have listened to the Oracle, and it confirmed our deepest hope.
That's not true.
Great journey begins.
Yeah, it was kind of true.
No, I'm talking about this guy.
No.
I saw that.
Bitch. Sorry, I was stretching.
I don't care. Let me destroy you.
What you want?
Destroyed you.
I thought you were saying let me destroy you.
No, I said it let me destroy you. I pushed you off the ledge. Did you not respawn yet? There you go.
Yes.
Is that a turret? I don't have the ammo for this. Good. That guy had a boot shot. Oh, he was still alive! did not expect that, I'll be honest. There's ammo for it on my buddy.
Unexpected.
Apparently you're in combat. That works. Okay. Drop him down. Flip. I don't have any grenades. My plane didn't work out. Okay. Let's go the slow way. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Okay. Oh my fucking.
There we go.
Thanks.
Sorry.
Big fan. Down.
Wait, did he just hop on top of that and surf down?
I don't know about that, but...
For me, I saw him hop on top of the crate and then just start surfing.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
There's a man. Like, they ain't introducing the Incredibles in here.
Just want a glass of water.
I'm thirsty. Oh yeah, I shot him earlier. Like, they literally exited the door and they shot him in the face.
Congratulations.
Uh-huh, I know, man.
That works. I was gonna say let's be a bit sneakier, but guess not.
No one was a word, dude.
Actually, all the grunts were, but the grunts.
Yeah, but they're grunts.
Yeah. Hey! Look, it's our buddy!
Wait, what?
It's our buddy!
No, you see, he has half of his face, so... He has both sides of his face.
Yep, that's right. I'll charge them once I get my shield back. If we want to back up so the door closes. Okay. I'm going in. You killed him. Okay, well, I'm out of sword. Behind us. What? The fucking needles always get me. Left side.
Ow.
I got two more hits. Okay, I'm out. Oh no. Flap. Oh wow. That hurt. Oh, they all came from behind as well.
Yes.
Geronimo. We're not doing too hot today.
The background music is so long.
I don't even hear the music anymore, so.
Oh no, it did. I'm fucking tired.
I don't think it was the music.
You're aware of the fucking elevator.
No, because I think you're already getting tired, because I was as well.
Yeah.
I think we're bored of the game.
There's nothing interesting going on.
I mean, it does just kind of feel like, go here, shoot, go here, shoot. Like, I like it a bit, but it's still, I'm just getting a little mindless of it.
I feel like we should, like, mix it up a little bit.
We just need to get past Halo 2 is what we need to do.
Yeah.
I'm dead. I don't know how that guy just took two slices.
I moved.
Okay, let's not rush in. Grenade. Geronimo.
Ow.
Did you die right as I pushed?
Yes.
You're back. I'm down. Time for needles. Guy fucking flew. I'm back. Okay.
If we're going to catch Truth, we'll need to take a shortcut straight through the mausoleum. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Where are you at?
Picked up my gun.
Okay. There we go. We got hunters and wasps. What the fuck?
Sorry.
What?
My whole joke just died right there.
What the fuck?
Now it's time for you to run off and start a new life somewhere.
How many are there? Three?
There's three of them. No, there's two of them, but one of the field up, you know.
Okay.
Or the grunt.
I'm down. I'm back. Need my carbine back. Okay, I got a sniper rifle if I can get my sights on like the back of one. Oh, it's empty. The one shot.
I might have died.
I might have died as the boy just gets me stuck in the corner. I fell all the way down. What the fuck? I'm dead.
Already?
Yes. I got like one shot. I'm back. Ow. Here come the hunters. I don't recommend doing that. There goes cover.
Yep, and there goes ammo.
Got him. Get them to turn around. Reloading.
God.
Oh shit. Huh. Come on, isn't there a turret up here? No, it's destroyed. Yeah. Huh. That'd have been really cool. Oh, no. I realized I was on a lower elevation when I tried to jump over him. Didn't really work out too well.
You were so close.
This is the last guy. Okay, I didn't insta-die this time. I'm gonna fall back and grab that sniper again because it worked really well against him.
I might have had a grenade stuck in his arm and leg.
This is the wrong one. Did you just jump off?
No.
Did you fall off?
Yes.
You're back, by the way. Oh no! Ooh. Okay, I'm dealing with all the grunts because I know I can hit those, but without them turned around, I can't really do much against these guys. I just tried to zoom in. Since they're both focusing on you, I'm gonna try to get behind them. Okay, one's focusing on me. Got one.
Jesus.
I got that one wounded, but didn't finish him. There we go. I think I saw a grunt at the top of these stairs. Ooh, a sword.
Oh no.
Again! More than just an oh no, please.
I know.
When all I hear is oh no, I don't have enough. Doesn't really help.
At this point, when I say oh no, you should assume.
That's what I did assume, but still, it's not what needs. Should not be the standard. Oh, music started. Where does this take me? I'm gonna die. Remember me.
You're not gonna die. You died, didn't you?
Yeah. I wanna see where it led. It didn't lead anywhere. Oh cool, I got my stuff back.
You might consider sitting this one out.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna see if there's any way we can find. Oh shit, we got two hunters. Just gonna let them sneak on past. Thing is, I think we. Oh fuck, they turned around. Hi, how are you doing? Fuck! Oh, you took the one I was trying to recharge on, I think.
Huh?
I think you took the one I was trying to recharge on!
Yeah, I did.
Oh no! No!
Johnson.
Hold out again.
No.
Position, Chief. They'll need your help. This way, Chief.
I'll handle left. Okay, I think you handled that mostly.
Oops.
You're fine.
There
no,
you go.
Get a sword again.
Now that wasn't an honor, that was a full kind of elite.
I am getting confirmed reports of blood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Cutscene!
Split them up, one in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Oh my.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.
What an asshole.
What the fuck?
They just killed the Prophet of Mercy.
And now I think we're on the other side.
I kinda wanna take a nap.
We got an hour.
And
let's at least beat this next section.
Okay.
And see how long we got. Because if there's. Because I think this is our fourth section. Because I don't remember what all of them were. We did Isolation, Gravemind, and we're on this one. So this is the third one, I think. Hello?
Hello?
My screen's black.
It crashed.
Did it actually?
Yeah, it's a connection interruption.
Yep, there we go. Connection was interrupted. Campaigns. Halo 2. Are you taking your nap?
I mean, I don't know.
Yeah, because we still got 1, 2. We still got 3 more.
Oh, that's good. I can do the finale.
What?
Those 3 can be the finale.
So you're hopping off.
I might, yeah.
Okay. Okay, well, since Wild's a bit tired and I'm bored of the game, we're gonna go and call it there. We'll try to see if we can squeeze one more stream in, hopefully it being the finale next week. I know I'm cutting this off about an hour short, but like I said, Wild's tired. I'm kind of bored of the game, so I don't think it'd be really enjoyment for either of us to play. So yeah. Hope you all have a good one, and thank you to those who stopped by. I hope you all have a good one. If you want to see when I go live, feel free to give us a follow, or you can join the Discord server. Just put the link in chat and all that. But for now, let me check one thing. There's just one thing I want to do. That's not the thing I wanted to do. Yeah, we're just gonna go and leave it off for the night. It's midday at least for me. But yeah, thank you to those who all showed up, and have a good whatever time of day it is for you. Thank you again.